Well, mate, we're ready to go ferreting and do a bit of shooting, aren't we?
Yeah.
I've got a bit of a surprise for us. Well, our mates up at Armax sent me a surprise in this box. And they're calling it the Farmyard Kit. Now, you have used its little brother. You know, remember what that one was?
The Browning
M-Blade. The Browning M-Blade Junior Rifle. Guess what's in here? The Browning X-Blade. Right? Look at this. How about this then? This is always brand new. No, it didn't come out of the packet yet. Hang on. There we go. Look at this. Look at that. What about this then? We'll chuck that out of the way. We don't need that. Now look at that, right? Eh? What a cracking bit of kit that is. I bet we're going to have a bit of fun with that.
Yeah.
So we're going to take this one down the yard. We'll zero them in. Mm-hmm. And then we'll have a look. See if we can ever get on with some feral pigeons and some rats and some other bits. And we'll start off with open sighted. But what they did send, could you help me get that out early? There we go. We've got a Browning scope as well. A 4x9x32 scope from Browning. So I think that is a kit. What do you reckon?
Nice, good.
Hey? So, we're going to do a bit of ferreting this morning.
Yeah.
And when we finish ferreting, we'll go down in the yard this afternoon and have a crack on some of the feral pigeons. And you never know, we might put the night sight on it and we'll have some crack at some rats later.
Okay.
Say? Yeah. What do you say? Proper job, mucker.
All right. How do I stop it?
Just press it again. Oh yes, another bullseye. This gun, this is a lot of fun. This is called the Farmyard Kit from Browning. We get these from Armex. I got this one in from Really Wild Adventures. And we've got a bit of a corporate gig on tomorrow with Really Wild Adventures, so I'm going to use the Browning X-Blade. We've spoken about the Browning M-Blade before, the Junior Rifle. Both these rifles are going to get used tomorrow. Oh, those kids are going to have some fun. And I'll tell you what, pass it on range has just got a lot richer. Proper job, Marcus. Well, let's say we talked a little bit earlier on about the two guns. I had a lot more fun with both of them. That's going to be called the Barn Kit. Comes with a nice little scope and pellets and stuff. This is the Farmyard Kit. That's the M-Blade, this is the X-Blade, both very similar. That's the little brother to this one. Little 4x32 scope. If someone's looking for a really reasonably priced setup and have a bit of fun with the kids blinking and doing some serious pest control work about around the farmyard. One for the kids, one for the daddy, one mummy. And you know, it's got a cracking bit of kit, nice shredded barrel, you know, or whatever they call this, I don't know if it's called shred. Obviously it comes with iron sights as well if you want to use the iron sights. Got a cracking Browning scope on it, nice easy safety, and a pretty smooth trigger. This one I'm going to adjust a little bit because it's got just that little bit of a long pull, but other than that, using the Air Max Airstreams, I think that's done the job. And well, after this afternoon's testing, it's been pouring down. How do you fancy going doing a bit of ratting there, Ethan?
Yeah.
Yeah, fancy doing a bit of ratting, so we'll get the lamps on these two, maybe put the night sight on a bit later, and we're going to do a bit of ratting. And, well, these are both in 177, so well, we can share the same tin of pellets, how about that? Well, my mate, I'll have to get the proper prices from Browning, but from Armex, but all in all, from what I'm seeing, a really good, reasonable kit. It'll do just about everything. If you haven't got a PCP, this is your next best. So, got the Ole Hedge Creepers thumbs up, seal of approval. Proper job, man. cattle yard. We're trying out the Brown and X blade. I tell you what, I pulled off some shots with this afternoon. I've still got, you know, three birds to pick up that are in with the cattle, but there's a bull in there, so I don't know if I'll go in and get them or not. And let's just say those Air Max Airstreams from RMX, absolutely brilliant. But Brown and X blade, the Hunter edition, they call it the farmyard kit with the scope, Brown escape, and the gun. This one's in 177. Lovely safety on it, really nice. A couple of people have said to me about the trigger on these things, so they find them a bit stiff or whatever. It's a Springer. You're not firing a PCP. You're not trying to compare this to a Virac. This is a Brown. So, you know, what I did, there was a little bit long of a pull on the trigger, so I adjusted the trigger. She's sweet as a nut. So, I say she hasn't missed a beat this afternoon. I've fired 6 or 7 shots and at least 6 or 7 kills. I've got a couple with a feral there and a collar. Hang on, don't move, don't move. It's dead, dead still. The wood pigeon coming in the tree. Mate, that wood pigeon did the bag. Proper job. Give me a second, we'll pick. Brown and X blade. The Hunter. Farmyard edition. Hey, proof's in the pudding. One dead pigeon. Got the old Edge Creeper's thumbs up seal of approval. Let's go and shoot some more. Proper.